This is Catherine Magana with your Savvy Minute. Today I'll give you another easy way tip for you to get savvy about your finances. Today's tip will cover what is a REIT. A REIT, also known as a real estate investment trust, is a company that owns, operates, or finances income-producing real estate. You can buy or invest in REITs either by purchasing shares directly on an open exchange or by investing in a mutual fund that specializes in public real estate. There's also several REIT ETFs available too. Some REITs are registered with the SEC, known as the U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission, and public, but not listed on an exchange, while others are private. Many REITs will invest in specifically one area of real estate, such as shopping malls, healthcare, or office REITs, for example, or in a specific region, state, or country. There are equity REITs, mortgage REITs, public non-listed REITs, and private REITs. Most REITs typically pay out a dividend to their shareholders. They must distribute at least 90% of the portfolio income to its shareholders in the form of a dividend. Join us each week for the Savvy Minute. You can find more of our videos at savvyup.tv, that's savvyup.tv, or give me a call at 760-692-5700 for your free financial assessment today. And remember, Savvy Up.